Okay. It's recording.
Okay.
Start from the beginning.
Do the whole scene?
Yeah. Oh,
okay.
Fine.
Let's see. Who are you? Who is but the form following the function of what? And what I am is a man in a mask. Well, I can see that. I'm not questioning your pause of observation, merely remarking upon the paradox of asking a masked man who he is. However, on this most auspicious occasion, allow me to present the character of this austere persona. Voila. In view a humble vaudeville veteran cast vicariously as both victim and villain by the vicissitudes of fate. This visage, no mere veneer of vanity, is a vestige of the vox populi, now vacant, vanished. However, this valorous visitation of a bygone vexation stands vivified and has vowed to vanquish these venal and virulent vermin vanguarding vice and vouchsafing the violently vicious and voracious violation of volition. The only verdict is vengeance, a vendetta, held as a votive, not in vain, for the value and veracity of such shall one day vindicate the vigilant and the virtuous. Verily, this vicious soir of verbiage fares most verbose, so let me simply add that it's my very good honor to meet you, and you may call me V.